At this station, we were teaching a whole bunch of things. We started off with the three R's, the reduce, reuse, and recycle, and we talked them through that, and then we went on to air monitoring, and the name of the station is Do I Smell Something? And so we asked them what are good smells and what are bad smells, and they gave us a whole bunch of great answers. And then we used an air monitoring device right here, what's called multi-ray, and we looked at different smells. We used a whole bunch of different things, cologne and coffee and a whole bunch of things just to see if they could smell it. And we looked at the carbon dioxide at the top of a soda. And we can basically said you can smell this. And if you didn't want to go into an environment and use your nose to smell something, you can use this. And then you can also protect yourself. And this is the next station that we did. You can protect yourself if you didn't want to go in just your normal clothes. You could walk in and say, okay, I can't breathe this air. I can use a mask to breathe it, and I can go, and these are filters, and I can start, I'm not going to put it on, for example, or anything, but I can breathe in the air, and it will filter out whatever we don't want to smell, or what we can't breathe in, whatever's bad for you. We actually dressed out all of the teaching assistants, or the parent volunteers. We actually dressed them out in Tyvek, and in gloves, and a hard hat, etc., just to show the kids that it's something if we didn't want to touch some chemicals in the environment, or if we were sampling and we needed to protect ourselves, we could put all this on and then do the sampling safely.
So why do you think it's important to teach kids these things?
Well, the younger, the better, the sooner you start. You know, I'm always impressed. We start with the three R's, and I'd say the first is recycle. And almost every time, the kids know what the other two are. They've heard this already in third grade. They've heard this many times. Reduce, reuse, recycle. I think it's a great way to start that habit, that tradition of being careful and being respectful to the planet. And we might as well start when they're kids so that they carry it on through their whole lives.